I might just camp indoors now, which is gonna be good.